Welcome to Bitwig Studio. In this video, we'll show you how to download and install the application, as well as what to do when you open the program for the first time. First, go to Bitwig's website to create your user account. On your user account page, you'll find an overview of licenses you own. Click one of the download buttons to get the installer for Windows, Mac OS, or Linux. The installers work for Bitwig Studio, as well as the Producer, Essentials, and 8-track versions. Once the installation has finished, launch Bitwig Studio. If you're launching the program for the first time, you'll be prompted to enter your account login details in order to activate your host computer. At first, you'll see two notifications at the top of the window. In the top right corner, Bitwig recommends installing some of the available free sound content that comes with your upgrade plan. The Essentials package includes sounds, samples, and presets that will allow you to explore and use all of Bitwig's instruments and effects. The other notification points at the Bitwig logo in the center of the window's top panel. Click on the logo to navigate to the dashboard, the central place for accessing settings, sound content, user guides, and your projects. You'll also find a selection of quick start templates there. These are a great place to start playing with sounds. Watch the other videos in the Getting Started playlist to learn more about taking your first steps in Bitwig Studio. In the next video, we'll give you a general overview of the program's architecture.